Okay, this is a 7-year-old female rabbit, not spayed. Complain with this dried exudates from the vagina. Now, on further examination, it's true what the owner said. It comes from the vagina. This is vagina bleeding. So most likely, this rabbit had some infection or tumor inside the uterus, the birth tube. Now, how's the appetite? Good or bad?
Selective.
Then this part also due to leaking, itchiness, because the rabbit is trying to groom herself. So the best is, of course, if it's just a simple uterine infection or bleeding, then antibiotics will do. But in many old rabbits, they have cancer of the uterus. So one possibility is that this rabbit might be having, being old, may be having cancer of the womb, the WOMB, the womb. And the signs are vagina discharge, which is a bloody. So that would be most likely like infection of the birth tube. So,
what do you suggest?
That's why how's appetite now, because there's no fever. And the stools are normal, right? You saw the stools, but you didn't see.
I mean, it's a bit lumped together, a bit soft. That's why I noticed this, because I was helping her to wash.
No, I mean, normally the stools already come out a lot. If the rabbit has a good appetite, but that's just a place then. Has it got a good appetite?
Selective, not really. Only eat certain things.
No, I mean normally.
Yeah.
Only recently, it's a bit thin here, I can feel the spine.
The appetite is still quite good.
Quite good, then they should have at least 20 pieces of stools.
More than that.
More.
For the big shitter.
No, the last 2 days, you know.
Mm.
So I do an abdominal palpation and see whether there's any pain. See some pain. See any swelling in the uterus. We hold the tail, hold the leg first. So you hold the front, you hold the back. That means I do a palpation. See any swelling now. But if you can see the stools, then you know that it's not the same as this. The stools are normally rounded.
I never seen this kind of thing.
This is a vagina discharge. There's pain, there's definitely pain in the lower abdomen. So it could be this uterus infection. So what we do, we put on antibiotics and later on you may have to sterilize her. Okay, finish.
Mm-hmm.